Matthew.
And we are your hosts tonight for this phenomenal Holy Spirit filled night of worship. Are you excited? Because
that's
we
right.
are so, so excited.
We are.
We are.
It's an honor and a privilege to be here with you this evening.
It is. But before we get any further into all the amazing things that are going to take place tonight, what should our friends and family go ahead and do for us?
Line. No, I'm kidding. like, share, subscribe, comment below. Tell us where you're watching from. I should know my line by now. Okay.
Yes, please comment below. Tell us.
Just tell us all about it.
Tell us where in the world you're watching from. We love to see how Open Door's making an impact globally
right.
and how we are getting the gospel out there, worship out there. Tonight is going to be so amazing.
It is.
Tell me one thing that you are excited about and believing for on this here night, right here.
Just one thing?
Yeah, one
okay.
thing. Because then I'm going to say one thing.
Okay. So one and one. Okay. Super excited about worship music. Just extended session of getting into it. And
same.
It's so hard to leave that state of just being absorbed into worshiping Jesus. And when it's like, all right, guys, we're done. We'll see y'all next time.
Yeah.
Like, oh.
I know.
So we're just delaying the awe is all we're doing.
Right.
But I'm just expecting God to move.
Yeah, absolutely. I know God's going to move. And that's the same thing that I was going to say. Just being able to dive deeper into worship and
that's
really
it.
Not worrying about, oh, the next service is coming. We got to wrap it up.
Yeah.
This is the night where we are just going to dive deep in. So if you have any reservations, throw those out the door right now. I want you to get into this worship like you have never got into worship before. If that
that's
means
it.
Getting on your face before the Lord, then do it.
Yeah.
If that means getting on your knees, if that means lifting your hands high, no matter who's looking.
That's right.
This is going all in, and then he is going to meet you there.
That's
I
right.
I guarantee that.
I guarantee.
Guaranteed.
Yeah. You know what? You ever have those nights where, or mornings or whatever, those moments during worship where you're like, I'm almost there. I'm almost there to where I need to be. Like, I've slowly started laying things down, and then it's over. You're like, oh, man, I didn't get as deep as I wanted to get.
Yep.
Well, this is your opportunity right now,
this
tonight.
Is it.
Don't take your time getting into it. That's not what I'm saying. But I'm just saying you've got a little more opportunity with this kind of setting. It's intimate. It's sweet. It's beautiful. It's awesome.
Amen. And I feel like the Lord wants you. Okay, so we're going to get a little crazy. You know, we might be jumping around. We might be dancing. We might be just getting crazy for Jesus. But there's also going to be an opportunity for you to be still and quiet, because I think the Lord wants to tell you something. And sometimes it comes in those still and quiet places, because often we can scream and beat our chest and, you know, just cry out to the Lord, which is needed.
Yeah.
But sometimes there's a moment when God's speaking to you in the midst of a holy worship moment, and you're downloading it, but maybe just sit there and soak it in and listen for his voice tonight, okay,
his still,
family?
Still small voice, yeah. That still small voice can drown out all the screams and all the chaos of the world. So,
yeah, it absolutely
but it's so
can.
Sweet. It's so, so sweet. So,
it is. He wants to take you to that place. He
I
wants
like
you to
that.
Get to that place where you completely release, because in that place is where freedom happens, healing happens, reconciliation, healing that you didn't even know needed to take place. It happens in that place. There's
that's right.
no limitations when the Holy Spirit enters in. And you know, he's not limited to this room.
No, he's not.
He's going to meet you right where you're at.
Yeah.
It's like 20 seconds until worship. The band is up here. They look beautiful. They're
awesome.
Anointed and they're ready. I can see the Holy Spirit on all of their faces.
It's going
to
be awesome.
And I'm excited to get to be in the river today and soak it all in.
That's right. We're about to get into this.
We are. We love y'all so much. We will see you on the other side of it. Enter in, family. Enjoy.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
Jesus. Thank you for your goodness.
See the evidence of your goodness all
all over my life, all over my life,
all over my life.
I see promises in fulfillment,
oh,
all over my life, all over my life,
oh.
I see the evidence of your goodness all over my life, all over my life.
Oh,
I see promises in fulfillment.
Jesus, you're never gonna let us down. Oh Jesus, you're never gonna let us down. The evidence is all around. Oh Jesus, you're never gonna let us down. All around, oh Jesus, you're never gonna let us down, oh Jesus, no, you're never gonna let us down, oh, the evidence is all around, the evidence is all around.
Singing it right back to you. I think someone needs to hear that tonight. You're good. You are good. God loves you and He is proud of you. And as we're saying that to Him and singing that to Him, He is singing it right back to you. Saying, my child, you are good. I am proud of you and I will never let you down. Even though the world might make you think that He's not there, He's always there. He's always right there with you. You are never alone. And no matter what anybody has said to you in the past, or is currently saying to you, or will say to you in the future, know that God says, you good. You are my child, therefore you are good.
You are good, you're good.
We remember the first time that we tasted your goodness. God, we remember when you totally took us by surprise. We weren't doing anything to earn your love. We weren't doing anything to earn your presence. And you just came right in and interrupted and came in with your kindness and your love. We had a space in our heart that only you could fill, and you came and filled it. And God, tonight, we have a new space in our heart. We've made new space and new room that we are desperate for you to fill. There's an ache. There's an ache for that joy of our salvation to come and interrupt our lives again and do what only you can do, to be born again again. I know that's not even possible, but just that newness, that refreshing. And where we've been carrying around pieces of our old self, that's just too much weight to carry for where we're going. Lord, would you restore the joy of our salvation and renew the first love feeling that we had the day that we first met.
Stirring me a new beginning. time for me to come back home to Jesus. Now it's time for me to come back home. You're my first love. Now it's time for me to come back home.
Dark, revive my heart. I'm chasing after you. Light up the dark, revive my heart. Holy Spirit, move. Light up the dark, revive my heart. I'm chasing after you. Light up the dark, revive my heart. Holy Spirit, move. Light up the dark, revive my heart. Chasing after you, light up the dark, revive my heart. Holy Spirit, move, light up the dark, revive my heart. I'm chasing after you, light up the dark, revive my heart. Holy Spirit, move, like only you can do. Spirit, move. heart, chasing after you. Light up the dark, revive my heart. Holy Spirit, move. Light up the dark, revive my heart. Chasing after you. Light up the dark, revive my heart. Holy Spirit,
that we walk through this life and we face our day-to-day lives just bombarded with everything, and sometimes it's just really hard to slow down and really just listen to the heart of God. Why, when we sing this and we ask for that revival, we ask for a heart change. We're crying out, we're just asking God, God, make the change in my heart. God, because I don't want to get to the end of this life and look back and regret everything that I've done. I want to look back and know that it was your heart that I was after. Your heart that I was pleasing. So let's sing that one more time.
Light up the dark, revive my heart. I'm chasing after you. Light up the dark, revive my heart. Holy Spirit, move, light up the dark, revive my heart. I'm chasing after you, light up the dark, revive my heart. Holy Spirit, move, like only you can do.
On the God of Jacob, whose love endures through generations, I know that you will keep your covenant. I'm calling on the God of Moses, the one who opened up the ocean. I need you now to do the same thing for me. Oh God, my God, I need you. Oh God, my God, I need you now. How I need you now. Oh Rock, oh Rock of Ages, I'm standing on your faithfulness, on your faithfulness.
You heard your children. You hear your children. You are the same God. You are the same God. You answered prayers back then, and you will answer now. You are the same God. You are the same God. You were providing then. You are providing now. You are the same God.
You are the same.
You are the same God.
You moved in power then. God moved in power now. You are the same God. You are the same God. You are a healer then. You are a healer now. You are the same God. You are the same God. You are a savior then. You are a savior now. You are the same God. You are the same God. Oh God, my God, I need you. Oh God, my God, I need you now. How I need you now. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, rock, oh, rock of ages. I'm standing on your faithfulness. On your faithfulness. Oh, God, my God, I need you. Oh, God, my God, I need you now. How I need you now. Oh, 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 rock, oh, rock of ages. I'm standing on your faithfulness. On your faithfulness. On your faithfulness. You are the same God. Oh,
you free the captives, you're freeing hearts right now. You are the same God, you are the same God. You touch the lepers, then I feel your touch right now. You are the same God, you are the same God. You are the same God. I'm standing on your faithfulness. Oh, on your faithfulness, Lord. On your faithfulness, Lord. Oh, I'm calling on the Holy Spirit. Almighty River, come. Fill me again. Come on, sing that. Come and fill me again. Lord, come and fill me again. Thank you, Lord. Come fill me again. You are so good, God. Come and fill me up again. Oh. Come and Come and fill this room. Come and fill this room. Yes, Lord. I can feel your arms right now. Oh. Come on, just sing your song to him right now. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, God.
Calling out to you. Calling out to you. Oh, we cry out to you.
Lord, thank you for your presence. Thank you that you are the same God. Day in and day out, no matter what we're going through. No matter what we're experiencing, Lord, no matter what situation we find ourselves in, Lord, you are always the same, God. You are a faithful God. You are a loving God, full of grace and mercy. And you know that we need an abundance of grace every single day, Lord. You are so good, God. Thank you for your presence in our lives. Thank you for your presence this evening. We can feel you in this room, Lord. We can feel you in this room, Lord. Let's sing that chorus one more time. Oh God, my God, I need you. Oh God, my God, I need you now. How I need you. Oh, rock, oh, rock of ages, I'm standing on your faithfulness, on your faithfulness. Oh, God, my God, I need you. Oh, God, my God, I need you now. How I need you now. Standing on your faithfulness, on your faithfulness. Oh, oh, thank you, Lord, oh, for your faithfulness, for your faithfulness. Yes, Lord. Oh. Thank you, Lord. Come on, just shout to him. Just shout his name right now.
Something rising as we were worshiping since the first word that Pastor Pauline said. Holy Spirit is here. It's been here, but there's just something that started rising and rising and rising. And I just feel in my heart, I don't know if you felt this, but this tugging in your heart, you start feeling your heart just racing. It's the Holy Spirit. And as we start singing this song and we start declaring these words, I know that I'm speaking to some. I want you to get out of your comfort zone. Find the Holy Spirit is guiding some of us to give a word. Holy Spirit is guiding you to lay hands. And I'm coming out of my comfort zone at this moment and declaring this, that while you give those words, while you declare that song, while you declare that one sentence, that God is gonna do a miracle. Come on, let's believe that. It's rising up. It's rising within us. The fire has been given more and more and more. I feel the oil of the Holy Spirit just on blast. And Lord, I believe and I declare that it's while we sing this song, Lord, miracles will start unleashing. Come on. The Lord has given some of us certain gifts, certain talents, and this is the moment for you to do it. That's why he brought you here tonight. Not just to sing another song, not just to sing another verse, not just to look a certain way, but to use what God has given you tonight to do. So let's unleash that. Let's unveil that and do what God wants you to do tonight. Thank you, Lord. Let faith arise. It's by what I would see, Lord, I believe. But help my unbelief, I choose to trust you. No matter what I feel, let faith arise. Let's do that again. Verse 1. Let faith arise. In spite of what I see, Lord, I believe. But help my unbelief, I choose to trust you. No matter what I feel, let faith arise. Yes, Lord, I believe. Let faith arise. For my champion's not dead, he is alive. And he already knows my every need. Surely he will come, he'll rescue me. Oh, I cry out to the God, God of miracles, come. We need your supernatural love to break through. Nothing's impossible. You're the God of miracles. Arise, arise within us. We're crying out, Lord, for a supernatural thing. We're crying out, Lord, for a miracle. I know you're doing it, each and one of us, at this moment. We united. The word of says when there's three, one or more congregated together, Lord, that you would be in the middle. You are here. You're in the middle, Lord. And you're unleashing, Lord, miracles. You're unleashing word. Come on, this is a prophetic moment. This is a sweet moment. I believe that. Come on, start declaring those words that are in your heart. It's not you. It's the Holy Spirit. Don't ignore it. Don't ignore it. Supernatural words, Lord. Supernatural, Lord. Supernatural. Supernatural, Lord. Things that we haven't seen, we're going to start seeing, Lord. Things that look impossible are possible from now on, God. We're going after it, Jesus. Supernatural, the supernatural. Nothing's impossible. God, miracles. God of miracles, come. We need your supernatural love to break through. Nothing's impossible. You're the God of miracles. God of miracles, come. We need your supernatural love to break through. We praise, Lord, for a miracle, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord, for a miracle, Jesus. Thank you for healing, Lord. Oh, God of miracles. God of miracles, come. We need your supernatural love to break through. Nothing's impossible. Nothing's impossible. Nothing's impossible. Oh, nothing's impossible for him. There is nothing impossible. There is nothing impossible. Oh, sí, Señor. No hay nada imposible para ti, Señor. There is nothing impossible. Oh, you're unleashing, God.
And how we prepare is get comfortable being uncomfortable. So we have already gone ahead and in being uncomfortable. So I really believe that the Holy Spirit is calling us to move forward. It's a prophetic act, as Pastor Troy would say, to come forward, It's just advancing and doing what we can do to advance and press into the Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for these feet moving towards you, Lord. Our feet are moving towards you. It's not just our words, Lord. It's not just lip service. We're doing it with our whole body, our mind, and soul. We're just putting one foot in front of the other and saying that we're going towards you. We are chasing after you. We are chasing after you like Russell's song. We are, Lord. That's a word of our open door house. Lord, thank you for what you're doing here. We step into this river. We ask for your living water to flow right now. We ask for your living water to flow right now to refresh each and every one here, Lord. You know this open door family. Oh, God, we are yours. We are your people. We are your kids. Come and do what only you can do, Lord. Do you see the faith of your children, Lord. I know that you do. I know that your heart is so near. Come close, Lord. Come so close, Lord. Righteous one, you're a righteous one. Yes, you are. You're a righteous one. You are sealed and marked with righteousness. You are faithful. Yes, you are. You are faithful. You are faithful. He's saying that to you. You are faithful. You are a faithful one. You're a royal one. Yes, you are. You're a royal one. A crown and you have a scepter from the kingdom of God. Only He can give it to you. We say, yes, Lord, teach us how to do it. Only you can teach us how to do to rule and reign alongside of you, Lord, to use our scepters well for the kingdom of God, Lord, to say yes when you say yes, to say no when you say no. God, show us how to do it. Walk with me, work with me, watch how I do it. Jesus says, walk with me, work with me, watch how I do it. God, we're going to walk with you, we're going to work with you, and we're going to watch how you do it. Thank you, Lord. You're the faithful one. Thank you for these people, Lord. Thank you for your precious, precious, precious people.
To thy great faithfulness, mercy.
Provider, you have everything we need. You're the King and you own everything. We're gonna sing this song together. in a prophetic declaration that he has everything that we need. There's honey in the rock. There's water in the stone. There's manna on the ground. Wherever we go, we're his favored kids. Everything we need, he has. Let's sing this together. There's honey in the rock, water in the stone, and on the ground, no matter where I go. I don't need to worry now that I know everything I need, you've got. There's honey in the rock.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. Can we sing it again?
There's honey in the rock, water in the stone. I don't need to worry now that I know.
how sweet it is to trust in you, Jesus. Oh, how sweet it is to trust in you, Jesus. Oh, how sweet it is.
Can we hear the voices sing that?
Oh, how sweet it is to trust in you, Jesus. Oh, how sweet it is to trust in you, Jesus. Oh, how sweet it is to trust in you, Jesus.
Come on, somebody praise God in this house. Amen. Is there honey in the rock?
There's honey in the rock.
I want you guys to hug your neighbor. Hug your neighbor right now. Just give him a big old hug. If you're afraid to hug, then just high five your neighbor. Tell him, hey, there's honey in the rock, in the stone, wherever
God
there is. Open Door Church, is there power in the name of Jesus? Amen. Is there joy in the house of the Lord? Amen. Man, I think they're still stuck in honey in the rock. Church, is there joy in the house of the Lord? Man, man, oh man. Guys, I'm going to read this real quick. We're doing prophetic acts, right? This is a night of prophecy. This is a night of prophetic acts. Guys, this is what the Word of God says in the book of 2 Corinthians 9, verse 7. It says, each of you should give what you have decided in your own heart to give, not reluctantly or under compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver. Is there a cheerful giver in the house? Amen. Okay, and I want you to listen to this. I promise you, some of you are like, oh, here we go again. But I promise you, I want you to challenge the Lord here tonight. And you're probably like, that doesn't make sense. Who are you to say this? This is what the Word of God says. It says, put me to test. In Malachi chapter 3, verse 10, it says, bring the whole tithe into the storehouse that there may be food in my house. Test me in this, says the Lord, and see if I will not throw open the floodgates of heaven and pour out so much blessing that there will not be room enough to store it in. Yes. Is there honey in the rock? Yes. Amen. Guys, so I'm gonna invite everybody just to stand to your feet, stand to your feet. And for those of you that are watching online, we're about to do this prophetic act. And guys, you know exactly what we do here with our storehouse. We unleash heaven wherever there is hell. Amen. Wherever there is hell, whether it be in our homeless outreach, whether it be in our food bank, whether that be in Belize or in Mexico or in Uganda, wherever we go, guys, this is what we do. Is there anybody here that wants to be a part of unleashing heaven wherever there is hell? Is there anybody here that wants to put God to the test with your seed and watch it multiply in your family, in your household, in your storehouse? So guys, I challenge you here right now and those that are watching online, and just prophetically, just put it, just hold it up in the air. This is what we're going to do. Hold it up. If you don't have it, hold it up in the air. If you're going to plant your seed here tonight, hold it up in the air. If you're giving by cards, lift up your credit card and put it up there. And dear Heavenly Father, we come before you right now, God. We come before you right now, God, and we say yes and amen to you, Father. We say in advance, thank you, God, for the blessings that you will bestow upon me and my family and my children, God. Father God, I thank you for the miracles that will happen with my seed, God. I thank you for the people that will be blessed with this seed right now, God. And God, I thank you for the blessings that will happen, the miracles and the signs and wonders that will happen all over my house, Lord. And King Jesus, you have given me this stick, God, and I will hit the rock and honey will pour out of it, God. King Jesus, because you are the same God of Jacob, Isaac, and Abraham, Lord. You're the same God of miracles. Yesterday, you're the same God today. And we are believing that this seed in everybody's hand right now is multiplied 100 times fold. Listen to that. Don't disbelieve this. We believe that every seed in everybody's hand right now, let it be multiplied 100 times fold right now in the name of King Jesus. And we call it blessed as we bring it into this holy place, God. And all this we pray in your holy, holy name. Amen. Amen. Guys, I invite you to prophetically plant a seed into this house. If you have cards, we're going to have ushers. If you want to give electronically, we're going to have our ushers here all around. If you want to bring it to the front, you can just bring your money here to the front. And guys, if you're giving online, I'm going to hand this over to Miss Lisa and Mr. Matthew. Thank you so much for joining us. Church, have you guys had a good night here tonight on our worship night? All right, guys, so we're just going to worship. But before we leave, God bless you guys. We call you the head and not the tail, above and not beneath, and highly favored of the Lord. We'll see you guys on Sunday. Wow.